Hi guys, and welcome to another video. And today we're going to be looking at Microsoft Flight Simulator on Xbox Cloud Gaming, which was just released on Game Pass. So I've got my iMac here, I've got my controller here, and today we're just going to see how it looks on a computer or your phone. So we've got the home screen here. Press any button to start. Let's just see how the game is and if it's as smooth as the console. So you've got your updates as usual. It's pretty much going to be similar to PlayStation Remote Play, but obviously the Xbox version, which is cloud gaming. There's also a few other games that you can do, such as GTA, Forza Horizon, essentially whatever supports cloud gaming. If you want to have a look at my setup, it's basically I've got Philips Hue lights all around. I've got a Google Play Hub. If you haven't bought Philips Hue Play Bars yet, I'd highly recommend you do. They basically mimic whatever light is going on your screen. But right now I've set the Hue Sync off, so it's just a steady colour of white in the background. So now we've got our menu, usual, how you would see it in the Xbox. You've got your marketplace. I'm trying to do this one hand, so one hand on the controller and one hand on the phone. You've got your airports, you've got your new releases. Okay, let's just go into a flight. So I'll pick anything. Doing this one handed is very tricky. Apologies for any sudden movements on the camera. Let's go to Heathrow. Says departure. Set my plane. It is quite smooth, I won't lie. Do I have all my liveries on this? Ah, okay. It doesn't seem as if I've got my liveries on this, which is a shame. So we've only got the standard ones. Yeah, we've only got the standard ones, which is quite annoying, but oh well. Let's just fly. And so today we're going to be checking out Microsoft Flight Simulator on Xbox Cloud Gaming, and honestly it looks amazing. Let me turn live weather off. I'm doing this with one hand, so hopefully it's not that thingy. Okay. So we're flying in London. Here's my controller connected to the iMac. Response is quite good. Not that much of a delay. A few frame drops here and there, but nothing that's major, if I'm honest. I've also got my Philips Hue Sync in the background, so it basically mimics what's on the screen. Now, clear blue skies is going to give me a bright blue display at the back, which is quite awesome, and I love this setup. A few frame drops starting to come here, but I think after a while they'll go away. Only thing is that liveries aren't included in this for some reason, and I'll show you that in a bit. Just going for a little test flight here just to see how everything looks. It's quite cool as well. So change your camera here. I do like it. You have to have your Xbox plugged in, I think. I'm sure there's a Bluetooth option, but not sure how to do that yet. Only know how to do that with my PlayStation controller, but I mean, other than that, I've just got it plugged in right there. Excuse the mess. But yeah, I've always wanted to play Flight Simulator on the computer, but obviously having an iMac, it won't work on it. You probably need a gaming PC for that, and I don't really feel like spending £700-£800 on a gaming computer just for Flight Simulator when I've got my computer here. So with Flight Simulator coming on Xbox Cloud Gaming, I think that's really cool, and it's awesome, especially with it being on Game Pass as well. Now there are other games that you can play with this. So if I press pause, if I press home, actually that won't work right now. I'll show you in a bit, but let's go back to the main menu. So here's the main menu screen. If we go to, it's got marketplace. I think whatever you buy on this might not go to the Xbox, which is a shame, because the liveries we have on the Xbox is not appearing on this, so it might be a case of having to buy it on both platforms. I might be wrong with that, but something that's have to look at. I mean, this is the first time I've essentially loaded up Flight Simulator on this as well, so I'm learning pretty much everything here as well. So go to world map, you've got basically everything here, and then yes, your standard Flight Simulator menu. So Flight Simulator as well, oops, if I just exit this game, Flight Simulator isn't the only game available. You have get lost. You've got, well, this is my library, so I've got Rainbow Six, Forza Horizon, Grand Theft Auto. You've got so many games that you can play on this, which is amazing. So it's basically having an Xbox on your computer. Now you can use this on your mobile phones, or iOS or Android. You can use it on your laptop, but obviously because I've got a big iMac here, I thought let me just use it on that. So that's Xbox Cloud Gaming. It's in the beta version so far, so hopefully the full one comes out sometime soon. Was stoked to see that Flight Simulator was on this, so yeah, this is how it is. I think you can download some games here as well on Game Pass, but other than that, hope you enjoyed the video. Leave a like, press that subscribe button, and thanks for watching. Bye.